everybody. Today is Sunday, and we, if you don't know, we always have Sunday fun day effect. Okay, Sunday fun day effect. And today's fact is about non-living things and living things. Living things. So a living thing can change, grow, have young, and can move on its own. A non-living thing, it cannot move on its own, change on its own. I mean, it cannot change on its own, and it cannot have young, and it cannot grow on its own.
A non-living thing is a sofa, a bed, what else? TV, remote controller, PS4, clock, everything you see around you that cannot move or change on its own or anything, do anything, it is actually a non-living.
So a non-living thing does not need water or food or nutrients because it is still there and it cannot die or it cannot do anything. So let's talk about living things. For example, living things. I am a living thing, and you are a living thing, and the Christmas tree is a living thing, what else? Plants and animals are living things. Everything that can grow, change, move, or have young is a living thing. Extra fact, guys, if your Christmas tree is real, it is a living thing. If it's not real, it is not a living thing. So, living things need nutrients, water, air, space. Let me tell you what nutrients is, if you do not know. If you do not know what nutrients is, here, let me tell you. Nutrients is... nutrients are food that help you grow and change because they are healthy food for you, like apples, pears, bananas, anything, fruits, vegetables, healthy food, that is nutrients. So be sure to eat a lot of nutrients.